Good afternoon, my friends. I wanted to come on today because it is day two of the 12 days of Christmas and share with you what today's special is. And actually, I say today's special, but all of the things that I talk about over the next 10 days after today are things that you can buy anytime throughout the 12 days. So I don't want you to think that you can only receive today's particular focus only today. So anyway, I hope that makes sense. But anyway, so for today, what I wanted to focus on is the tea tree and citrus hand soap. And so unfortunately, I do not have the tea tree and citrus hand soap. I have the apple spice, but I just wanted to show you how large it is so that you could have some idea of what size you're getting so that you would know. But anyway, so the tea tree and citrus hand soap is really actually one of my favorite scents. And the reason why I like it so much is because it's very versatile and it's very moisturizing to the skin because it is a prebiotic wash. So it helps to maintain the good bacteria on your skin. And so it's also really good for stain removal in your carpets, on upholstery, in your clothing. If I have a stain on my clothes, I like to put that, squirt a little bit on it and then rub it in, and it helps to remove stains. It's also a really great, this particular one is really great for cleaning and sanitizing your makeup brushes. So I try to do mine once a month, and I know that I should probably be doing them more frequently, but I'm trying to get better about that. But anyway, the tea tree and citrus hand soap is a really good one for cleaning your makeup brushes. And so I also wanted to go back because I realized that I kind of rushed through yesterday what was this what we were highlighting then, and that's the instant microdermabrasion cream. And when I initially tried it, it was, I would say, because my skin still wasn't quite healed from the other things that I had been using, it felt like it was a little too much for my skin. But I think that now that I've been using it for a while, I really love it. Basically what it is it's volcanic microcrystals that are suspended in a conditioning cream. So this is a really good one for helping to reduce the signs of wrinkles and improve the texture of your skin. It makes it feel much smoother and softer because it helps to exfoliate that dead skin cell level that's on the surface of your skin. And it also is really good for reducing the size of your pores and helping with clearing up sunspots. So it helps to remove those over continued use. So anyway, so those are the two things that are so far that have been highlighted. If you have any questions, please let me know. And I do want to mention to you, because I don't think I said this yesterday, that the microdermabrasion cream is $2 off, so it's $27. And then the second one that I mentioned today for day two, the tea tree and citrus hand soap, is $11. So again, that's a $2 savings. So anyway, all of those make really great gifts. And if you're thinking of, you know, maybe getting a teacher gift or something for someone who's a nurse or someone who washes their hands frequently, that tea tree and citrus prebiotic hand soap is a really nice idea. So anyway, so those are the things that I wanted to share with you today. And I hope you're having a great end of the weekend. And I wish you a very happy beginning of the week. So anyway, I'll talk with you soon. Bye.